Hey everybody, welcome back to Magic Orthodoxy. My name is David and this is a deck review. Hey, today we're gonna look at the Cocktail Party deck from Bicycle, United States Playing Card Company. All right, so cocktails, what are they? Well, if you're under 21, you probably shouldn't be listening, but hey, what can you do? I'm not your mom and dad. Hey, a cocktail, what that is, it's any generic alcoholic mixed drink. So a cocktail may mean any beverage that contains three or more ingredients as long as one of those ingredients is alcohol, all right? So this deck is at least devoted to 54, because you're including the Jokers, 54 different cocktail drinks. Each card has a different recipe imprinted on it so that you could literally turn this deck of cards into your little bartender's manual. The front of the tuck case has the standard Bicycle logo, and underneath that it says 52 time-tested recipes. It says Cocktail Party, and it's done in this green explosion color that you'll see throughout, and then the bottom down there, it says playing cards. This side says air cushion finish, made in the USA, and this side says 52 card recipes, each one on a face or something like that. And this side says 52 drink recipes, each one on the card face. The bottom has some ad copy about United States Playing Card Company. The top is pretty much standard and has the standard Bicycle tuck seal. And then the back design, of course, is the traditional United States Playing Card Company back design, where they show you what the back and front looks like, and then they give you a little bit of ad copy about the deck. Of course, these cards are printed from the United States Playing Card Company, and they do come on their famous retail stock. They do all have a modern cut and air cushion finish. And if you'd like to learn more about stock, cut, or finish, you can click the link below in the description. The back design is a casino full bleed back design, and it is comprised of cocktail glasses and tumblers. And the back design is also a one-way back design, meaning that it only looks correct if it's going this way and not this way. And so that sometimes confuses gameplay when you shuffle the cards interwoven, and it only affects people that have a really bad case of OCD. Of course, the neat thing about this back design, this would have been a really cool back design to do as a marked deck. You know, the little tumblers here, they have little ice cubes. You could have moved the ice cubes around or moved the straw position, and you could have made this a marked deck for magicians. But, you know, hey, that's just me. This deck does come with one ad card. It does tell you how to follow the United States Playing Card Company on social media. And it comes with a bar stock list. So this would be all the ingredients that you need to make the drinks within the deck. Each card looks completely identical, from the Jokers to the Pips to the Courts. It has the title of the card there in the corner for gameplay, and then has the name of the drink there at the top, and then the ingredients and how to make it there in the yellow field. It is a two-way, so it does work well for gameplay, but there aren't any standard courts to this deck. Each card looks completely identical. All right, so that's it for the Cocktail Party deck from the United States Playing Card Company. And you know, what could be more fun than an evening of playing cards hosted by the perfect cocktail party. If you'd like to buy this deck, you can find it from the Bicycle website or from Amazon or one of your favorite card retailers. As always, we recommend that you subscribe to this channel just to stay up to date on the latest in cards and card magic. And if you want to follow me on social media, you can. I'm at facebook.com/magicorthodoxy, twitter.com/magicorthodoxy, and instagram.com/magic_orthodoxy. Thanks. Bye.